blacking and loosening the streets. We talked about the Skewy Tower, where you actually ran a metal bar up and down the streets to give it a long, sustained sound. And right now, we're going to have ukulele boys tell you about the ukulele.
Aloha, everybody. My name is Peter Diaquino.
Aloha, my name is Jared Probst.
We are the ukulele boys, and it was the Portuguese that brought the ukulele to Hawaii. It was originally called a braguinha. That's a little bit too hard for the Hawaiians, so they just said, let's change the name to ukulele. And it stuck. The word ukulele means the jumping flea. The word uku means flea. Not the type of flea that you find on your dog, but the flea that you find in your hair. So if somebody tells you that you have ukus, it's not a good thing. And also, lele means to jump. And the style of the Portuguese music back then was so fast that it looked like their fingers were little fleas jumping from fret to fret.
Me and my cousin Peter are from the island of Maui, the second largest island in Hawaii. The picture behind us, that poster behind us, is actually taken at the beach that we grew up on. We grew up right across the beach, like 250 yards away. We learned how to dive, how to fish, and how to surf on that beach. And when we're not doing those things, we're either fighting or playing music. And this is one of the songs that we used to play. It's a song titled G Minor Feast, taught to us by Herb Wuthering Jr.